Valheim.
Valheim.
Valheim. Valheim.
Valheim.
Valheim.
Okay. So, Rito and Orbital, we should just go down. Raps, where are you? Back at the house?
No, I'm in the Raps portal on the beach, so I think I can just walk up to where you're saying the planes are.
Okay.
Isn't it down where you are? I thought it was down where you were.
So the beach is plains, but it's a tiny little strip. You want to head north? It should be already semi explored on the map.
Yeah.
How do you tell
the direction I'm going orbital right now? How do you tell where true north is? There's a north on the map. Whoop. Oh, these blood skeetos, they're out for.
They suck.
God.
Oh, yeah.
If only
yeah.
I knew.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Little true north. I didn't realize that was true north. I thought that was.
Watch out, orbital.
The true north.
Steep mountain.
What, are you some sort of noob that can't run up mountains, Rita?
No, that's why I said watch out, orbital. And I didn't say, I need to watch out, orbital. For real, though, there's like a 90-degree angle there.
The real power move would be rolling down the mountains.
Oh.
Oh, you know what?
I've done that into death. It's a true combo.
It's real funny that the roll does not actually make you like Sonic roll down the mountain, but instead you roll into midair because
I know.
That's how rolling works.
It's just it's a horizontal movement in the universe.
Mm-hmm.
Just like regardless.
You'd be able to climb over a bit with it.
Yeah. Oh, finally. No snow.
Gosh. This,
in my face.
This has to be the most like intense downhill running of any video game I think I've ever played.
I mean, downhill running,
like,
specifically.
The camera
yeah.
shake and everything, and like the fact that your character will be.
You guys still have
like,
camera shake
angle.
On?
Yeah.
Oh,
I turned mine off when the goblin rocked my world.
I turned mine off so long. It was like I kept having problems with it. Like
episode one, I think. I
yeah.
turned
it
off.
It, like, kept on shaking way more often than it was supposed to.
But it's like running down a hill. It's like you're thundering down it. It's totally not worth it.
It makes you feel
like
Valheim. It really makes you feel like you're going to throw up.
But the screen shake on the running down the hill, makes your movement feel weighty.
No, I know.
Getting hit.
It's always the first thing I turn off in any game, literally ever, is screen shake.
Yeah,
twin stick
like,
shooter bullet hell games.
Thing for people
love
in the audience
it
as well.
Yeah, I don't know what it is with people in twin stick shooter like bullet hell games. They like put as much screen shake as possible, and they make fun of you for turning it off. Like, oh, you don't like screen shake.
I figured you would have been indoctrinated into that.
Oh hell no. No, I hate.
I wonder how much of that is the influence of Nuclear Throne on the genre.
A lot.
Yeah. Because Nuclear Throne straight up has a slider to turn it up to, like, what,
1,000%? Yeah, you can turn it up to a point where the game is actually unplayable whenever you press the left click.
It is real bad.
But, no, it's fun for reasons. I could see it being fun for 5-10 minutes. If you're willing to subject yourself to it.
Yeah.
All right, so we're trying to find the fourth boss?
Yeah, so I could look it up if
no, the fourth boss was the mountain. We're looking for the fifth boss.
The fifth boss is the friends that we make.
No, that was the first boss. It's nice flowers.
Cloudberries all
nice
over the
flower
place.
Field. I like
this. I did not know cloudberries were a real thing. I thought they were just like fantasy berries. But no, they're like actually real.
Hmm.
It's the first that I know of them being actually real, so.
Yeah. Walked into an IKEA one day and they had cloudberry jam and had like a long thing about what cloudberries were. And I'm like, it's like they knew I thought this was fake.
They're letting you know that they're selling you a real product and it's not a digital download.
Oh,
I think it'd be a cloudberry season pass.
Yeah.
Okay. By the way, this is the Goblin Town.
Oh my goblin!
Oh my goblin!
Yeah, I knew that was coming.
Welcome to Goblin Town. Ooh,
it's a lot of gob.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Lin.
Lin? Oh my god, Lin.
Oh, there's a swole one over here.
Oh.
I'll be there any day.
Oh. Oh, that was.
Hey!
We're rocking the world. Can we,
let's take down the tower.
Can we burn this place to the ground? Yeah, can we burn this place to the ground?
I think we
break
can.
The tower, break the
Chief
tower.
Gulp. Chief Gulp.
Orbital, come
Holy
break
shit,
the tower.
There's so many of them.
Orbital, come break the they tower like with me. That. You're made for this. Oh, no.
There's so many.
Yeah, I wish we had, like, grenades. That'd be great.
Oh, I'm dead.
You're not dead yet.
Oh, boy.
Keep running, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh my, yeah, oh I feel boy. Like we need, I feel like we need
oh
grenades.
Boy.
I really do.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I am, I.
There's like 30 here. What the hell?
Yeah, this,
hi,
this
Raps.
Is swarm.
Hey, well, welcome to heck.
Ah, thank you. What am I being greeted in by Discord?
Oh.
Is there a, is there a portal?
Join the Discord.
Nope, not yet. We found this and I figured I'd help before starting to build anything. I'll get one down in a second.
No worries.
Oh my god.
My hammer is a really good knockback.
We have the best stuff, and I was still being, like, two-shot by like, baby.
Yeah, this area is brutal.
I mean, we are in co-op, so I think that we're really supposed to be cooperating? Like, I think that might be the point.
What's a cooperating? Cool.
What's cooperating, Precious?
Yeah. I just got a shield called the Acer Bulwark, which has spirit resistance, poison resistance, and it's straight up friggin' indestructible.
Hey,
I'm gonna destroy this shield.
Oh.
There we go. I'm gonna try and take out the fueling archers. My own fueling archery. One down.
Fairy force. Healthy silver shield of the ox.
Let's see. Orbital? You still?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Go
I'm
through
still,
the planes portal.
Is there a planes portal at base? Can I rename?
It's up there. I already put it down.
Oh. Planes. I see what you did there. That's a good one.
Yeah.
That's a funny one.
Are any of y'all having a problem where when you fire arrows, like the first two just like fire off with no charge and then the third one will actually charge up?
Not right now.
Personally, no.
Okay.
However, I'd fully believe that you are having this issue.
Yeah. I've been having it in my solo play as well, so I don't know. I'm just hoping it's not like my mouse is on the fritz at all. Destroying this does not appear to be doing anything.
No, I wanted to bring it down. I thought that I would be able to break the wooden beams quicker, and I wanted to bring one down and kill it that way, but no. I also need to repair my spear. I used it too much on Orbital.
This
you
whole builder is now
lost for that.
Yeah, you. Ooh, I mean, you get it levels up, so it has to take the durability loss too because you're training it, I guess.
Oh, huh. Fair enough.
Yeah,
does anybody have a stinky melee weapon that I could borrow?
Yeah, sure.
Come back. I can have
drops on the ground.
For a second, I was expecting it to be my old sword.
I found like a purple sword immediately after you lost it. I'm like, oh, I found it. Nope.
Yeah.
It was just a sword that did poison damage.
Yeah, it was. It went to the ocean. I'll remake it someday.
An offering.
Whoa! It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one.
Oh. A berserker.
Oh my god.
He made.
I mean, he is a berserker.
Doesn't have to be. He can break the mold. He doesn't have to be mad.
But a berserker is a way of life, not a... Not like, he wasn't born this way. He chose to be this way.
Yeah, exactly. He can choose to be different then. He still has a choice.
Another one? Another one here?
Oh, this one's nice.
There's one on the roof here? There's one on the roof? He's on the roof? He can't get that.
Oh, he mad.
Okay, so these mosquitoes are awful.
Get slowed.
Yeah. Okay, can we just like taunt this? Can we taunt this stupid goblin? No! Why would you help him? Oh.
I helped him straight to hell.
Oh, there's one here? I'm gonna murder one in their own house.
He's sleeping!
At what point? At what point is this no longer self-defense? At what point are we just raising a city?
Yeah. They deserve it.
Let's continue to destroy their way of life.
I mean, we are, you know.
What the hell is... What is that bubble?
What?
What the hell?
Oh, it's magic.
Yeah. What is this? Wolf armor.
It's a wolf armor chest. Get away. My HP.
Oh my lord, my God. Dude.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. When's this health potion gonna start working? Thank you.
Oh my goodness gracious, Bianca! Oh my god, the freaking... They have a fire thing, a fire torch.
Yeah, there's also one that's like throwing spears in the back there too. Oh! Wait, what hit me? Oh, the one throwing spears in the back? And I'm dead? Okay. Alrighty.
I think we need to go as a four if we want to actually destroy this village.
We were as a four for a bit, weren't we? Where was Wander not there?
I was there for a smidge, and then I get distracted.
Okay, so do we have a portal there yet?
Yeah. Yeah, we got a portal. It is top floor. It's kind of the rotated one named Plains.
Perfect. Maybe are we possibly... Is there any level of gear that we can now re-equip for this, or...?
I think so. I'll have to look into it.
Because, we haven't crafted anything new since we got silver, right? We got the iron and wolf stuff made us the wolf set, if I recall correctly.
I think the boss was supposed to have given us something special.
Where's the... What the heck? I think you stole my armor, Rito.
I don't think so.
This is somebody picked it up from my corpse when I died. There might be. Hold on.
I don't know where my armor is either, though, to be honest. So.
What did you have, Orbital?
I don't know, the regular stuff.
Did you have a heavy drake helmet of health and a vigorous wolf cape of protection?
I think that's mine. Yeah, so never
stuff.
Mind.
Yeah, I think this is your stuff.
I found mine.
I think that's your stuff. I think that's your stuff.
All right. Yep. This stuff's mine.
Yeah. I think that's yours. That's yours. That's yours. Did you? Oh, and I think that might be yours as well.
Yes, that is all of my stuff, I believe. I think that's great.
Hey!
Thank you very much.
No problemo, buddy. Glad I could get that for you.
All right, let's do it again.
Let's do it again.
Everyone here?
Time to make the same mistakes. Hell yeah. I mean, look, we get an epic loot while we do this consistently. Maybe we find Rito a appropriate replacement.
This spear's really good. I can't complain with it. It's very good. What's happening over there?
But what if we got you a bow that was throwable?
Yes. That'd be a worthy replacement.
It looks like the goblins have been fighting in and amongst themselves over here.
I think there's like a one of those other, what are they called? Oh my god. They do have my health. Those things that we've been fighting since, a gray dwarf. I thought I saw.
Oh.
Sure, where are you guys?
I'd be surprised if they were down here fighting. Gray dwarves are pretty weak.
Yeah, well, I mean, they're dying very easily.
Fair enough.
But they're doing some kind of explosion.
Of items dropping from them.
Yeah, there's like so much free stuff over there. Watch out, there's a an elite one right here, spear thrower.
Thank you much, Lee.
That was a tag team right there.
Out.
Oh my god.
They got shields now.
They're
evolving.
Oh, that one's throwing. There's the shaman.
Yeah, they are so very
powerful. Oh my god.
Oh.
Yeah, that shaman needs to go when we get the chance.
Yeah.
Range DPS, burn the shaman. Burn the shaman, range
yeah,
DPS, please.
The shaman here?
Range DPS, please.
I am attempting to, but I am getting suppressing fire from a enemy. I've taken them out. Now we can do this.
All right.
There's two shamans, I think.
Let's see. Can we get some hunter CC on the adds, please?
Oh, my God. Oh, those bubbles around the shaman actually take no damage.
Yeah, they do have to be hit to be broken, though.
Got one. Nice. Nice. Well played.
Digging. Okay. Off tank taunt, please. Oh, that's me.
Power of Ichthyr up.
Power of Ichthyr also up.
Power of Ichthyr Dan.
Need. I roll need.
Okay,
I roll need.
CC.
Let's see. Raps, you did not have the DKP for that.
We're going to have to. Need.
No, you did not have the DKP for that.
You're right. My apologies. I'll go kill some more dragons.
Please look at the Google Doc before you do that. You're going to cause some inter-guild drama so fast.
What? What are you saying?
You wanted me to do raid talk.
Yeah. You sent him back to his high school days.
It's true.
On me?
I kind of want, like, a new MMO that, like, everyone is in. How you could kind of rely on everyone being in World of Warcraft for a while, or RuneScape for a while, or MapleStory in my case for a while.
Classic WoW is hitting Burning Crusade patch. Alas.
I just want that kind of like teen memory that I had of logging into a game and everyone's already in there and it's like, oh hell yeah, I've always got someone to play with online. And then, you know,
yep.
Sending a message out to someone and saying, oh, you're going to be online tonight? That kind of stuff.
It's a good feeling.
Yeah.
It was. But it really much was.
So we just destroyed this village, but for what?
Loot.
Please, they looked at us wrong.
Okay, let's find another one then, boys. Come on, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
We've got this this raid on farm now, so.
We did get a trophy, didn't we? Like a big trophy?
Thanks.
I got a fueling totem, which channels the ancient power of Yarguth.
That's
it doesn't appear to be
thing.
A trophy. Like, it's a straight up totem.
Oh,
that's got to be the reward for the next boss.
Like, I could see.
Yeah,
that.
It's probably like the spawning thing for the next boss.
Yeah.
We're on the same page. I'm gonna jump back to base to deliver the goods that I looted through this, but then I'll come back to the planes and we can try and find the way to utilize it. When I actually go back to base, I might take a moment to also go and deliver the trophy that we got from the previous, just to see what the ability is.
I'm coming with.
Yeah, I think that's a relatively good idea.
Maybe it gives us big boy strength, to the power to stomp upon a goblin with a single foot.
I'd like a big mode kind of situation here.
Oh, that'd be so cool.
You get really large. You hold Earth
in
your hands.
Be, like, it wouldn't be entirely out of order as well.
Oh my god!
Just like Jotun strength or something.
every time.
I get trapped behind this.
Yeah, every time I walk through the portal, it's always the exact opposite way you would want. Alright.
Well, I'm going back through the portal.
Yeah, no, that's what I did too, because I was trying to not fall. This one's not really. How do we? I can't get out. Is it possible? Without breaking the house to leave this portal? I think we need to break the house or the portal. All right,
give me a second. I'll come back. I'll see if I can fix it.
Did that work? Can you get it? There we go. Yeah, we just had to. We literally had to break a hole in the roof to get out.
It's not too bad. Don't worry.
No. It's just a single solitary hole in the roof. All right, where the hell is this? Oh, it's all the way back over there by Ikthir, right? Is that where it is? The one that's south of that? Do we have a portal for that?
We have a portal that goes there.
Oh, okay. Which one is that?
I
continent,
the mod that actually...
swamp, Stonehenge?
Yeah, probably Stonehenge.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Why, yeah, we don't need no mod. I know Stonehenge. All right. Do I need to have, like, a trophy on
New
me?
Village?
So we did offer one of them, but we didn't offer the Elder trophy, if I recall correctly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you can only have one. I see.
So, are we only missing the Elder and the Moda from there right now? That we have?
I think we have the Elder bit.
I thought it was Bone Mass that we had put in.
We should have one.
Yeah, the Elder one is not on the hook, and neither is the Dragon. Yeah, they're not on the hook.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I have both of those. I'm coming out now.
Yeah, I didn't realize you could only have one of these abilities.
Yep.
So we actually can have a tank class.
Yeah.
Because the bone mass one is reduction for physical damage.
Oh, I've crashed.
Crashed?
Oh.
It got a little laggy where I am, so wouldn't surprise me too much.
Orbital, what did you do?
I found a village.
That'll do it. All right, Rito, time
did
for us
you
to get
download the village from a non-trustworthy website.
That's true. I sideloaded the APK instead of downloading from a reliable source.
Boy. Have you guys seen Hackers?
Oh my gosh.
The movie Hackers? I haven't. I've seen a lot of scenes from it. Moda has always tailwind while sailing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just take that.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, other than that, like
I might
only...
as well come back and grab that anyway, because I don't even use the bone mass thing. I should.
The bone mass one is like the only one that is useful all the time. The Modair one, it's good to have like Modair. It's good to have like
Modair.
At least one of us with it. But
if all of us, what if four men on a very fast boat?
Then the Boolean will be even more yes than no.
Interesting. Okay, so I'm almost certain at this point that fueling totem is specifically part of the next thing that we need to accomplish.
I think it has to be. It really sounds like it would be.
Gotta be, yeah.
Oh, this portal actually lets you out the right direction. That one's good. That one works.
What's that like?
You would know. You just took it.
Is anyone coming to help me fight a village, or am I?
Were we?
Am I soloing this?
Are we?
I thought you were.
So here's the answer: we need 5 fueling totems.
Fine.
Okay. Which we
okay?
Which
means we need to fight more towns like that. Which means we need to go help Orbital.
I'm gonna go help Orbital.
I am going to completely of my own accord and having decided by myself to go and help Orbital.
Alright. Raphs and I will go to the Summoning Stone and we'll get that, so
if
make
you
sure
can,
you...
Wonder, if you can teleport like Finewood into my inventory, I can build a portal. Because otherwise I got everything.
I mean, we're here. I mean, more or less.
What?
Give me a second.
Oh, what? Yeah, you're okay. You're teleporting. Yeah,
a little bit less on my side.
A little bit more on my side. Entrails just teleported into my inventory. I think that my game is spooky. By chance, it might be spooky.
Mayhap spook. And this is the plains portal we're looking to go through right now, right?
Yeah. You want to go through the plains one, and then there should be another portal in the top floor of that building called Borbital, and just take that.
Borbital.
I don't know. First thing that popped in my head.
Plains two.
Borbital Yon Tato.
Yeah. Young boy Orbital.
One of these years, we're all going to have time around... Well, that's actually not going to happen. But one of these years, mayhaps, one of us will end up doing an April Fool's. Because I could see, like, Orbital do, like, a knockoff of his own channel.
Aboard.
I will have you know that I take myself extremely seriously.
Oh. Yeah, that comes through very strongly. It's the thing that I keep thinking.
Oh my god, I keep getting three shot by a elite yeet fooling.
the elite yeet beat agents.
The elite yeet.
Time for me to run away.
All right.
When the going gets tough, the tough get going, and I am going.
Oh, you're pretty tough then, eh?
Yeah. I don't mean to brag, but I've run from many things.
Good job bringing them away. I got the shaman back here.
Up. Well.
Orbital. Unbelievable.
Okay. A little unbelievable.
I think what I'm going to do is...
Okay,
I'm gonna...
I all right. Instantly died at the portal because of a fooling.
Yeah. That feels like that's going to happen a little bit here. And while we can just keep throwing endless waves of our bodies against the town, hoping that our blood should erode the soil, I don't know. Maybe there's a better approach to it. So I'm going to try and get my equipment, go back to town, and try and see if there is a level of tech we can aspire to. Maybe start looking for resources for it.
We should be able to make an artisan workbench at some point.
Artisan workbench. Got it.
Oh my god, what the hell do you have, Wanda? It's going, wow. Hammer? Wow. It's like,
we get a wub gun in this game, please?
Wub.
Remember that very, very short period of time where just everyone was insane for dubstep being in games and dubstep guns and stuff?
I only remember
say that was like Saints Row's influence.
It definitely was Saints Row's influence.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, it was like, I don't know. Would you guys consider dubstep to be one of the fastest music trends? Or is it like still a thing that happens? Because I swear that like lasted for maybe half of my college years. And then
like
dubstep
probably
was just gone.
I think it like morphed into something similar.
I go to dubstep choir every Friday.
Yeah?
Oh.
Can you play... I know it's a little... maybe a tough ask. Could you maybe, like, give us a sample?
No, I get performance anxiety. It's not...
That makes sense.
Sorry. Yeah. I totally understand that. The other day, actually, I had some time I had to kill on stream. I was like, oh, let's sing. I sing a lot in my spare time. I really like doing this. But because I was nervous and in front of a bunch of people, I couldn't control my breath, and I just sounded awful. I was like, no, I tried so hard.
Yeah, I wouldn't like that to happen with my dubstep. It's
too important. Yeah.
I understand.
Sorry. Yeah,
you don't sing where you eat.
Exactly. Mm-hmm.
That's what they say. Where are my boys? Where the hell are my boys?
Bring back my boys.
Oh my gosh.
I got a totem, by the way, though. A number two, totem number two.
Okay, that's good to know. We need five total.
We got two then.
Oop. Oh my god.
This is crazy. So many of them.
There's a very, very large sum of these boys.
They're so fast, and they take no damage, and they do so much damage.
They certainly do take damage, but it feels like it's the hitbox. I don't know. I feel like my weapon... The spear is weird. It's like a really, really, really close-range weapon, but you wouldn't think it would be.
Yeah. I think the spear is the really shortest-range weapon in the game.
I know, which is weird. It's a spear. It feels odd. I use it like a dagger.
Yeah, exactly. You really feel like you should be able to use it with a thrust attack rather than like a downward stab.
Yeah.
Just to quickly clarify, is it the tool bench workshop shelf that we're supposed to be creating?
No. You're looking for the artisan workbench. What do we need for this? Because I can check. I am currently doing naughty things. Artisan table needs the dragon's tears. They're in the home base in a chest. I just put them away.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 10 wood and dragon's tears makes an artisan workbench.
I think, honestly, Rito, I think we need to find another village, because I think we got everything decent here.
Well, I think we'll
finish the village, you should get the totem, right?
We did get one.
No, we can just walk up to the middle of the village and pick up the totem. You don't even need to finish it.
Oh. Well,
literally next to the bonfire.
Well, I'll be.
Right here.
I did not know that that's how it was. Well, we can do that next time in the next episode of Valheim, then, in that case. Val, bye. Bye.
Valbine.
Valbine, then. Bye.
Valfine.
Valfine.